their tumor. So, you know, we talk about phytoestrogens in the environment, soy, they come from other sources as well, but it would seem, at least according to this study, that it's safe to eat soy if you've had breast cancer or have a risk of breast cancer in your family.
Some of the doctors said that even though they appear to be the same components, they don't necessarily do the same things in the body, phytoestrogens versus...
Yeah, the pesticides, phytoestrogens are really the ones you got to watch.
Yeah. Well, meanwhile, it is 47 minutes past the hour. We get a check of the weather headlines this morning. Our Rob Marciano in the Extreme Weather Center. You know, poor John Zarello, he was out there. You know, the citrus growers have their fingers crossed that things are going to be okay for them. He cut that orange in half, as you saw. Still juicy, but they have their fingers crossed.
Yeah, it looked good. Those oranges looked good.